Welcome to How Will He Die? The show that would and could and should but didn't. How did he die in last episode's clip? Time to find out. Who worked this out? Well done to everybody who guessed the tornado. That includes Julek1337, Sander Hani, Yeb Juice, Imperial Game Reviewer, Major Llama, Isaac Stevely, Daniel Yim, Jack is a Boss, Poro Theo, and Andre Freeman. 5 click points to each of you. A single click point to Jude3E, who was this close to getting it. But a special prize of 25 click points to Nagida, for guessing the tornado 2 episodes ago. He privately messaged me so as not to spoil it for anybody else. Well done to him for being the only person who worked it out from the clues that I had given in the past episodes. Sandstorms weren't quite right and are fairly predictable, 3 click points to Holy Bacon and Alex Ashley for being the first few to say it. And for Abracadabra as well, for the amount of likes and dislikes his comment received. I don't know why. 4 click points to exclusively Nerdbox for perhaps the most accurate fanfiction ever written. And yes, he actually has a collection of them which I'll include a link to in the description of this video. But that's not all for him this episode. Kitty Cat began an interesting conversation where Adolfo revealed his method for winning. 2 click points to each of you, which of course means 4 more click points for exclusively Nerdbox. Dog's Tooth suspected a storm, but more specifically, a huge buzzy sensation. Beautiful, 3 click points. Same with Blame TF2 because it was quite similar to how the tornado appeared. Emil said that Vexy's luscious voice made him cringle. I hope that spelling was intentional. Jason Zhao had me worried for a second but then got it wrong. 2 click points. Real Stupid TV had a dig at my attempt at pronouncing names. It's as if nobody likes me anymore. Brutal Assmaster rubbed it in further. I've worked my way out of a job according to Nightmare X91. Fine, be like that. I won't make any more of these episodes. Have 3 click points and be gone with you. And that's it for this series. How will it die? Find out right now. And on to series 2. What would you like to see kill somebody next time? Post your suggestions below and possibly change the future of How Will He Die Forever.